Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. CBP officers at the Mariposa crossing referred a 28-year-old Mexican man for further inspection of his Nissan van yesterday morning. A CBP narcotics detection canine alerted to a scent it was trained to detect on the rear sliding doors. Officers removed more than a dozen packages of heroin, which weighed nearly 20 pounds, and worth an estimated value of more than $533,000. They also removed 14 pounds of meth with an estimated value of nearly $42,000 and more than 2 pounds of cocaine, worth more than $57,000. Officers uncovered a combination of heroin, meth and cocaine. Within the sliding side doors of a smuggling vehicle, officers at the Morley pedestrian crossing referred a 19-year-old Mexican female for further inspection early in the afternoon. A CBP canine alert led to the discovery of more than 2 pounds of meth, which was concealed within the woman's underclothing. The meth has a value of more than $6,000. Officers seized 2 pounds of meth from a body carrier last night. Officers at the Dennis D. Concini crossing referred a 22-year-old American man for additional inspection of his Honda sedan. A positive alert from a CBP canine led the subject to remove more than 50 packages of meth, which weighed more than 65 pounds and with an estimated value of more than $195,000 within the rear quarter panels. More than 65 pounds of meth were removed from the quarter panels of a smuggling vehicle by officers at the De Concini crossing. Officers seized the drugs as well as both vehicles. The subjects were all arrested and then turned over to U.S. Immigration and Customs Enforcement's Homeland Security Investigations.